World War III, it'll be a night that tag teams will split, that groups like the Horsemen, like the Dungeon of Doom,
Taskmasters, outsiders,
they will all be out for one thing, themselves. And here comes the amazing French Canadians.
Yeah, I'm going to tell you what, these guys are pretty amazing, too. They got some talent, and they're here at the right time. But, man, 60 men, three rings, all vying for a shot at that coveted title.
All right, stop the music.
The WCW World Heavyweight title, only on pay-per-view. Got to buy this thing coming up in Norfolk, Virginia.
No!
Me and the silver tongue Tony Schiavone will be there, brother. The brain, everybody's going to be there.
In the Canadian National.
Oh, man, going with it.
They're going to sing for us. Here we go.
They need to learn the words. They're humming.
Yeah, they're humming. Well, you and I can hum.
Yeah, and that old boy right there just came in from deer hunting on the front row. He don't care about this at all. He's wanting to see. Look at him.
Go on here for crying out loud. You know, they have taken what is a beautiful national anthem.
Boy, you better believe it is.
It's beautiful, and they've ruined it.
Yeah. Yes, sir. And I'm going to tell you what, I used to get chills when I would be up there in Canada and hear him sing this thing. You know who really would cut this thing loose? I mean, really cut this thing loose? Olivia Newton-John. I mean, she would cut loose on this since we're talking about that. And I could sing it pretty good because
Start. All right, well, the amazing French Canadians. You know, recently, the amazing French Canadians had Colonel Rob Parker at their side. Colonel Parker beat up last week by Harlem Heat and Sister Sherry. Maybe he is working out some sort of managerial deal with the amazing French Canadians. But Colonel Parker in Oxford, Mississippi, a long, long way from Montreal.
Yeah, it is, but athletes are athletes, and these two guys are great athletes. They represent a great country and represent themselves well. I don't like what they do sometimes and the way they go about it, but you speaking of a tag team veteran, Bobby Eaton with the young Guerrero, this is going to be a major matchup right here on the mothership here on Saturday night.
It is a big Saturday this 16th of November. 9 o'clock tonight, the Cable Ace Awards, and yes, you know by now, the NWO planning to crash the party. What are they going to do? I don't know. There's only one way to find out. Tune in and see tonight, 9 o'clock on TNT. And when you do, remember that you are casting your vote.
You got a
boss. You are making your presence known. You are showing television producers.
You know what I mean? And I don't know if the French Canadians know what clubbing is, but they know what double teaming is, and they do it very well.
You haven't seen it because players will wrestle in a triangle match as part of World War III.
They'll get a chance to clubber there.
Well, you're not kidding.
Yeah, and with 60 men in there, you can clubber too. Can you see 60 clubbing? Let's see, there's two fists on each guy. That'd be 120 fists clubbing at one time. If there's 60, is that right? 60 times 2 is 120 fists.
Yeah, but they got a clubber on somebody, so you gotta take two of those fists off.
No,
it'll be 118.
That I don't need that small stuff.
Nice.
If you're hitting them back with your two hands. Well, anyway, look at this.
I'm down.
Yeah, that was a nice move right there. These guys are on top of the game. Yes, they are on top of the game.
And I tell you now, I know the Outsiders have the World Tag Team Championship, and being a part of the NWO, they are going to pick their opponent, so to speak, but they cannot overlook Carl Ouellette and this man, Jacques Rougeau, the amazing French Canadians. Look at Nick Patrick.
Ouellette's got all the power there, and this guy's got all the knowledge. I'm talking about Rougeau. And they surprised me as how they manhandling Bobby Eaton here. That's surprising. Very surprising.
We'll also show you fans later on. We talked about the strong rumor that Roddy Piper will be with us. Well, we saw a music video of Roddy Piper from a couple of years ago where he was looking and wondering about what would happen. What if he goes in the ring finally with Hollywood Hulk Hogan?
From 92 to now.
Yes. He may get that chance. It may be closer than you think. We are trying to sign the match. And if Piper, like the rumors imply, shows up at Nitro, here's a small package, got a one count, shows up at Nitro, as Hogan will be, then we are going to see fireworks live this Monday on Nitro. Oh, my goodness. Will it hit Rougeau?
They made a mistake, got the tag right here. Whoa, what a beautiful drop kick. Now he's up.
Chavo Jr. is going to try the high-risk maneuver. We have seen this from the rope so many times. The missile kick from the top. Standing drop kick, that time just swatted away by Rougeau. What a competitor Jacques Rougeau is.
Yes, he is. He got so much knowledge of the game.
He and Carl Ouellet will send Rougeau in. Up.
No, they send won't
Guerrero.
Send.
Yeah. Guerrero is up, and then Rougeau goes down.
Yeah, yeah. Now they've broken into a four-way here. Nick Patrick, once again, in the way. He got him. Turn around.
Moonsault. The big man's up.
And,
whoa.
And he jumped right in front of Nick Patrick.
Well, Nick got him
Nick
out of the
Patrick
ring.
Threw Bobby Eaton down to the ground. I tell you what, Eaton needs to get up and hitch his draws up and right hook Nick Patrick right here. That's the bottom line.
I think the first man's going to right hook Patrick, going to be Chris Jericho.
Yeah, with one arm tied behind his back, hopefully.
Yes, we hopefully will have that announcement tomorrow on the Pro at 5:05 Eastern Time. Up on top, down goes Guerrero. Here comes the double team again.
Oh,
where's Nick Patrick?
Well, I'll tell you, I get tired of
talking
about
it. He's gone for some popcorn or something. He's not even in the ring here.
Oh, man. That will crush your sternum.
There is one, two, three.
Woe is me. Woe is me. Woe is me.
The winner is the amazing French Canadian.
Wow.
Great tag team is going to be our Pit Boys Power Pin of the Week here.
Well, here it is. Great move right here. The amazing French Canadians on the way to the pay window here on Saturday night.
Pit Boys, America's Automotive Supercenter. Everything but gas. Coming back with more on Saturday night.